He had many bad habits. He was trying hard to break. And every time he thought it got better, he would make another mistake. Though he knows he's far from perfect, he is trying to live right. He asked me to ask you, Father, would you hear his prayer tonight? He said, son, I really need him, and I really want to change. The next time you talk to God, would you please mention my name? Would you tell him that I really love him? And although it's been a while, ask him for me, am I still his child? I asked her how she was doing. She said, not so good lately. Then I told her, girl, you know, you can always talk to me. She said, these days haven't been so happy. Haven't had much peace of mind. Now I know that I should be praying, but I haven't had much time. So could you tell him that I really need him? I really want to change. The next time you talk to God, would you please mention my name? Oh, tell him that I really love him. I know it's been a while. Ask him for me, am I still his child? I know the answer to your question. Yes, the Father still loves you. But sometimes when you have children, you don't always like what they do. So when you go to your heavenly Father, say, Lord, I love you. And when you ask him for forgiveness, this is what he'll say to you. I sent a message in the wind, and when the birds sang the song, and when you went to sleep last night, I told the moon to shine all night long. Just wanted you to talk to me. And I know it's been a while. And to answer your question, you are still my child, my child.